What is up, people of the internet? My name is Sino, and as you can see, this isn't where I left off last time, because I kind of screwed something up. When I got this new computer, I don't exactly have the same settings and all for my microphone and all, and I don't know quite how to do that again, and as a result, the past three episodes I recorded, you could barely hear my speaking. So, like, you could make out some words, but most of the time the background noise of this game would just be completely demolishing it, and since there are no audio settings in this whatsoever, then it's quite obvious that it's going to be hard. So, at the moment, I am recording with Audacity for my audio and Fraps without microphone for my video. So hopefully this turns out alright. Also, if you would like to see this, the last three episodes there, I will now be providing a sort of a big speed up of what I've done, if you'd actually like to see what I've done. If not, there should be an annotation on the screen right about now, showing, well, just sort of redirecting you to after the big montage thing, I guess, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, if you want to watch that, just, yeah, keep going. Okay, I'm back. Now, let's get back to this. So I can guess, I guess I have to sort of push this into here. Ooh, ooh. Yay, I did something. I made progress. Whoa, what? What? What the hell? Oh God, what is going on? What is going on? What? Did the world just like freaking just go on the side? What the hell? Oh, what's up there? Aha! Can I jump on this? Yes!
Fuck your shit.
Okay, maybe across here, I'm guessing. Activate! Ah, oh, there we go. Oh, it's a magnet. Okay, that's cool. Can I, like, push this? No, it's too magnetized, I guess. Maybe if I jump across it. Ooh, but then... Oh, now I see the problem. What now? And how long will this activate for? Hey, maybe if I bring that across and then activate it, will it somehow do something? I don't quite know. Okay, hopefully we can make it back in time. Oh, and also, I have a bit of an announcement to make. Yes, it works. This morning, when I finished Borderlands, because, you know, I don't just do this as like, just for let's play. I also do games for fun, because, you know, that's still fun even without commentary. But anyway, so as soon as I finish this series, I've decided I will do a Borderlands 2 series, most likely with my friend Brighton, who I may have spoken about before. Anyway, yeah, look forward to that. I know I am, because it's gonna be awesome. I was actually kind of surprised that the ending was kind of anticlimactic. Like, I was kind of getting excited for killing him, honestly, but... No, spoilers, I know, spoilers. I've said too much. Oh, damn it, control. Wait, damn it. I thought I could, like, jump across the ladder from here. Yeah, I can. Okay. Attempt, what is it now? Attempt number 4. So I guess this means that this series will be over shorter than I hoped. But yeah. Okay, can I make it? Oh yes, yes. Oh, suck it. Yeah. Looks like I'm like doing a big pelvic thrust at the wall.
Pelvic thrust.
What the fuck? Oh, also, I want to... Ah, oh, damn it, I was about to give a shout-out to someone, but I forgot their names. Ah, oh, damn it. Hang on, be right back with his name. Okay, and I'm back. I have to give a shout-out to Nah Henry on Reddit for his, well, surprisingly inspiring words, actually. But, like, on the Let's Playing subreddit, telling me to, encouraging me to continue on this series, actually. And yeah, there isn't really much to say apart from the fact that I'm going to die right now. Oh, yes, I am going to die. Was I supposed to be able to avoid that? Okay. Oh, I get it. I gotcha. Okay. Haha. I think I got this. How does this work? How are you rotating an entire dimension? That does not make sense at all in any freaking way. Oh wait, did I do it? Was that right? Oh sweet Jesus. Okay. Yes!
Haha.
Oh my god, no way. Oh, come on! How? Why? Just... Oh my god. Why? That was just stupid though, like, I was like sliding down the side there, why? Wait, I think I was I? Anyway, let's keep going. Oh, okay. I seriously am kind of pissed though that, like, I got a good 40 minutes of work. And like, I got 5 minutes of actual stuff out of it. I mean, that really shouldn't have happened. Like, well, I mean, I guess it sort of was my fault for not testing it. But, this game really needs some sound options, seriously. But I know that since it was made in 2010, it really isn't going to get an update. I'm pretty sure. Jump now. Nope, not what I meant. Okay. I'm so confused how this is rotating the entire place. Okay. So, since about 40 minutes of the footage was lost, it does mean that 40 minutes is a good, like, quarter of the entire game, I think, actually. So yeah, you guys have sort of... It's a shame that you guys have sort of had to miss out on that, but... Yeah. There isn't... If I could change that, I would have, but... Yeah, obviously that really isn't an option at the moment. So... God, this is absolutely mind-fucking. Can I, like, jump on it? Shit! Oh. Well, booger. Booger. I meant to say bugger in a British accent there, but I guess that didn't work out. What the fuck? Okay. I think... Oh, I know. I'm guessing I just sort of push it and then sort of just jump at the very last second. Nope. Ah, god damn it. Alright. Not happy. Not happy, Ninja Kid. Where did your skills go, bro? You see, this is why I don't do puzzle games very often. Like, it's why I quit Virus Named Tom. Well, didn't really quit. I mean, I barely started. I guess you could call that more of a first impressions video than an actual Let's Play, but yeah. Anyway. Oh, yes! Oh! Must have burned that much. Did you see that shit right there? Oh. Butterfly! It's a butterfly! 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 That's depressing. It's actually quite pretty, this place. I have to... Hello? Hello? Oh, come on, no, what? Not cool. Who was that? Was that, oh, I think that's the so-called sister that I've been searching for this whole time. I'm guessing I have to jump over here and do something. I'd have to find the lights, from what I've learned. Okay. Here we go. Does lamp light work? Yes! Haha, suck it. It's amazing the amount of walking this game makes you do in between some. Wait, what? Oh, hell no! That's not cool! Okay, timing puzzle. Yes! Ha 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 ha! I think I know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Emphasis on the think. No! Oh, damn it, I was gonna get the ladder, but yeah. I had to stay in the same place, that's cool. Okay. Nope. Can I make this? Or am I just like, or is that really just a lost cause? Ooh, how did my hands not get caught in that? Seriously. This is not the time, damn it! Mom, I'm in the middle of recording, damn it! I apologize for that. No! Ooh, that's glory. That is really glory. In the case that I have actually cut that out from the video, that was my parents just walking in. I really gotta have like some sort of sign on my door of some sort. Oh, I got it! I got it! I did it! I am a genius! Oh, ha, ha. Oh yes, and I believe I. No, I. Can I get back there? No. Maybe they come at different frequencies, possibly? Nope. Alright, maybe I do have to climb up this. Maybe.
And now I'm not alone.
Why do I always put songs into this? I mean, yeah. That was possibly the worst transition to sentences ever. What's this doing?
Hello?
Yeah, what does that do? Oh, you changed the direction of the gears. Right. So, haha. And now? Wait, hang on. That's one of those achievement things over there. Ooh, how do? Oh, no. Nope. Oh, hang on. Oh. I guess I don't have a choice. Oh, that actually worked. Wow. I'm a genius. This game actually isn't all that hard. Hate to say it, but it seems to be true. Like, I mean, I'm these sort of semi-ending puzzles, I guess. Anyway. Oh, okay. Yay, I made it! So what's this doing? Do I really need this for anything? Oh, maybe it magnetizes this. Aha, okay. Okay. And then. Haha! No, it doesn't magnetize it. God damn it. This should work. Okay, that was horribly timed. That was horribly, horribly timed. Okay. Now maybe if I get it at the right time here. Possibly. Ever. Nope. Not possibly. And I guess I need to push that a bit more. And this time I'll try doing it when it's over this side. Just try. Okay. Don't disappoint me. Yes! Ha 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 ha! Okay. Lever! Fuck. Wow. Okay. Oh, come on, I'm back here, really? Why? Just why? This game is sort of... This game is just as depressing as it's frustrating at sometimes. So, wait till it comes back here, and... Aha!
MLG, son!
Okay. Oh! Maybe I can sort of jump back across. Oh, I didn't even let go of that. I didn't even let freaking go. Oh, maybe I can drag it back. Hang on. Maybe I can drag the elephant back. Okay. Yes! I can. Haha! Bring this back here. Ooh, what was that lag spike? Did you guys see that? I don't know. Anyway, bring this back along here. And... Whoop! And wait till it comes back here again. This must be kind of a boring episode. I think I'll stop after this puzzle. And... done. And then once I grab that... Haha! Ooh. Ooh, going for a little sightseeing tour, are we? I'm guessing... Oh, no, wait. I think I get where this is going. Okay. Oh, shoot. Haha! I've seen that in way many games. Way too many games. portal. Why did I say that twice? No! Oh, come on! No! That is... Oh. Right back here, anyway. Okay. Oh. But wait, so where am I supposed to go after that? Yeah, do I just jump back here? Oh yes, I can bring this back. Oh, and then... Since it has no momentum... How am I supposed to do that? How? Seriously. If that thing's electric, then... It really doesn't seem to be any other way. Can I grab it from the other side? Oh, okay, that didn't go too well. Okay, stop! Okay, maybe now. Oh, hang on. Or... No, not that. Not... Maybe... So, like, managed to get it to do, like, no momentum at all. Can I? Close. Or, maybe if I even do, like, reverse momentum. Huh? Would that work? Oh, I think I might. Did I do it? Did Tina do good? Ha ha ha! Whoa. Oh good, another gravity puzzle. I can't see shit right now. Okay, there we go. This music is so ambient. Okay, what's down here? Ha ha! Okay, nope. Oh. Oh wait, I can just walk over there. Yes. Nope. Okay, I said I'd do the previous puzzle and then stop. I think that's enough for today. So, as usual, feedback and subscribing is always appreciated. And, yeah, I'll see you guys later. It's been good. Bye.